Hi guys, welcome back to my video, and today we'll be doing an upper body workout. So I usually start with like lateral rotations as warm up and a front to side raise. I'm using a 5 pound dumbbell, so I don't really go too heavy, and I usually lump all my back upper body workouts in one session because I'm quite weak, and sometimes I'll throw in like a couple of back exercises like you see in this video. So let's get on with the workout. The descriptions and the sets are actually listed in the description bar as well as on the screen. So right now I'm actually doing the front to side raise, and I did the lateral rotations earlier. So let's move on to the next exercise. So right now I'll be doing the W bicep curls superset with the alternating bicep curls. And basically what I do for the alternating bicep curls, I'll just be holding one dumbbell at like a 90 degrees angle and moving the other hand up and down, like curling it as usual. And then I'll switch sides. And yeah. Prototype like 3 stacks on that CD. An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want. So moving on, I'll be doing the 21 bicep curls, and basically this is a set consists of like 21 reps. So the first 7 would actually be you coming up halfway, and the second would be you coming from the top to the mid position, and the last one would be actually doing a full bicep curl. So I won't usually use a barbell for this unless I'm much stronger, because I don't want to injure myself and I'm still pretty weak in terms of my arms, so trying to build it. Moving on into an upright row into overhead press, I'll be using 10 pound dumbbells for this, and it's killer on your shoulders. Yep. Usually I'll do about 4 to 10 reps because that really kills me already. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. And then I'll move on to plate raises, where I'll raise a 10-pound plate right in front of me. And yeah, this really works your shoulders and it really tires you out. Okay, moving on into dumbbell tricep extensions, I'll be using a 10-pound dumbbell and actually put it behind my head and extend using my triceps. So I usually like to tire out my arms and upper body or my shoulders before I move on to back, so I actually don't use these muscles when doing my back workout. So moving on to more tricep exercises, I'll be doing a tricep pushdown superset with a reverse grip tricep pushdown, and I'll be doing this using the lat machine barbell, and this really helps me engage my triceps more. And I'm using a 20 to 30 pound weight to do this because yeah, I don't really want to injure myself. Okay, moving on to back. Yay! We'll be doing bent over rows. And as you can see, I'm trying to pull the barbell towards me and not just up. And I usually start off with the barbell itself, but slowly increase the weight by a few pounds. Yeah. So I don't really go too heavy on this in case I injure my back in the process. Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name. Usually superset the bent over rows with a reverse fly, and the angle is a bit weird here, but I usually use a 5 pound dumbbell on each hand, and yeah, I'll just wrap it up and try to squeeze it in my back. It's broken. Okay, so right now I'll be doing a lat pulldown superset with an alternating lat pulldowns. So for the alternating lat pulldowns, I actually pull it down on one side, on my left side, and then my right side, and my left, and then my right again. So yeah, it just really tires out my lats, and I can feel it, and I love it. I've actually been concentrating more on my back, and actually including 2 workouts in the week, and I can definitely see some results because I'm trying to sculpt my back and yeah, make it more toned. And as for my legs, I'm just trying to maintain them. So right now, as you can see, I'm actually doing the alternating lat pulldowns. Like three stacks on that. Alright, so I'll be moving on to the last exercise. We'll be doing a single arm bench row, and I usually do 10 on the right and then 10 on the left, and I'll do a total of 4 sets. I'm actually using a 10-pound dumbbell for this. What we're trying to do here is to actually pull using our back and up all the way to our hips and not using our biceps. So gotta try to engage it in your back muscles. So we've come to the end of our workout, and this is usually what I do on my upper body days. So yeah, see you in the next one.